Okay, welcome to day eight. Today I'm going to talk to you about nutrition mainly, because today's my first real double training day. So it's about 9 o'clock in the morning here. I've already done cycled down to the gym, which is probably about 6-7k. I've then done an hour and a half steady cardio, keeping my heart rate at around 130 beats a minute for the hour and a half. Cycled back, and for the majority of the day, we're going to talk about nutrition, because this is where I'm fueling for performance, right? And this is where people get confused, because fueling for aesthetics versus fueling for performance are two very different things, right? I've just spent well over 1,000 calories. So I need to put that back in me. I'm training again at 2:30. So I'm in a bit of a rush actually, because I want to get a feed in now. And I also want to get one in again before 2 hours before I train. So I'm fully and ready to go. Basically it doesn't affect my performance at the 2:30 session. So I'd give you a quick look at my breakfast. You see, just sort of slightly down there. There we go. So we've got 100 grams of oats, which is here, banana, some mixed berries, and then in the BSC jars there, 2 scoops of a protein powder. Reason I'm using protein powder is, again, I want this to be quick, and I want to get it in me as quick as possible. And then afterwards, I'll have some. I'll use real food for my next meal before I get into train. All right. Chat to you at the end of the day. All right. Have a good day.